the state procurement procedures as a measure to counter corruption. Information from three state organizations are required. The Comptroller General's Department's procurement system, the business database of the Department of Business Development, and the National Anti-Corruption Commission State Procurement Administration Center. There are many constraints, however, to access this information. The databases are difficult to use, making it time-consuming to match projects with experts in their state procurement and auctions. Even the format of presenting information in these databases are not user-friendly, hindering the process of conducting further analysis. The databases lack information on business owners and other key parties involved in the procurement process. In addition, users cannot share the information with others as hyperlinked. Over the past 8 years, the Anti-Corruption Organization of Thailand, or ACT, has been successful in its proactive approach in cultivating the value of corruption intolerance among the people. The threat of corruption, however, remains an issue in Thailand. This corresponds to ACT's organizational development plan, which involves implementing big data and analytics to support anti-corruption audits. ACT AI accesses three databases of three key organizations: the Comptroller General's Department's Procurement System, the Business Database of the Department of Business Development, and the National Anti-Corruption Commission State Procurement Administration Center. In addition, ACT AI allows users to track the process of corruption investigations. ACT AI was designed and developed to bolster people's activeness in countering corruption. The database allows users to efficiently access information and conveniently utilize functions to maximize informational coverage. The key features of the system are the follows. Number 1. Contains the largest amount of information on state projects, presenting the details while a user-friendly design. Number 2. Allows for swift, efficient, and relevant informational search and access. Number 3. Enables database sharing and saving to facilitate data analysis. Number 4. Contains user-friendly and customizable tools to support data analysis, as well as AI for additional user assistance. Number 5. Inspects and sends notifications to alert users of potential cases of collusion. Number 6. Actively collects all data pertaining to the public sector's budget policy and spending. Number 7. Sends notifications to inform users of state projects in the user's area. Number 8. Summarizes relevant information in a single page to provide convenience for users. Strategies, graphs, and calculations are provided to help user inspect state budget spending. Number 9. The user-friendly system simplifies all processes and places all information in a single point. And number 10. The system possesses high security. ACT AI is a powerful tool which discourages corruption. It gathers comprehensive information on corruption, including state procurement, national budget, politics, and election. Cases of corruption handled by the justice system, integrity pact, and prosecuted corruption cases. The AI was developed as a tool to empower everyone to thoroughly investigate and analyze cases of corruption. ACT AI can be used in all platforms, from website to application, while also sending notifications to alert users of relevant updates. Although ACT AI is undergoing phase 2 of development, it will serve as a powerful tool for informational disclosure, playing a crucial role in boosting Thailand's international transparency.